how this works out. I don't know how this is going to be. Yeah. So I thought we were going to get up into the sand or something like that. Oh, I here, this is the orchard. I'm going to see where that mold is. They're all gyros. Working models. Model corn, basically where the cedar trees are. I got a lot of trees here, as you can see. I got plenty. Lucky. This is pretty much all my bug models. Lily of the Valley. This nutcracker here will eventually get put somewhere else, and I'll put another bug model in there when I get one. It's all my workshop area. There's my house. My tree ready for you today. This is Talker's house. You can go and talk to her. Actually, she's been up for 15 minutes. So let's go see what Talker's got to say. Nothing, because she's still asleep. Alright. So these over here, these five are real. All the rest of this is my collection of fakes. This is what I refer to as the county fair type area. This is Spray's house. So this right here. These are all in the final stages of trying to get a blue rose. These ones here are the last roses that are mixed with yellow and red. These are all from there. Hopefully one of these days I will see a blue rose. I'll probably not hold my breath on that for a while, but this is what I refer to as the Land of the Lost area. All the vine moss stuff, mushroom plant back there. That tree you make, the big tree in the background, is something you can buy. This is the vine tree, back there. Start getting some more trees. This is where all my black roses, and this is where the gold roses by my house came from. Got a little hangout area here. That's Molly. This is Molly's house. This is Lucky's house. This is Puck's house. This is Mary's house. This is Mira's house. This is Pioki's house. And Pioki is the OG of my visitor. She's the only one that's been here. Ever since I got her here, she has never left. I've never replaced her with anybody. This is Mel's house. This is Herbert's house. This is one of my mouth of the rivers. This beach goes straight up the whole island. You can pretty much see I've got a workbench over there. Some random tools scattered around with these fishing pole or net fruit. This is what I refer to as my Gilligan's Island. I really want to customize this and get a hole in there. It would be really cool to put a hole on that and make it look shipwrecked. Up here. That's the Mario thing. That's the shell bed. This is like a turtle deal from Mario. Lighthouse. Now, we go over to the main part of the island. This is what I consider to be my touristy type area. Got a little gym gap. I used to have a bench over here to sit on, but I kind of got a box it and I wanted to open this area up. You can kind of see how that worked out, I guess. I've got all these money trees all over the place, too. I need to get rid of these stupid things. I'm over too late to come down. This is where it looks cranny. This way. Cable sisters. Now when I originally made my island, this is where my house used to sit. This path used to lead right up to my house. And it would sit with basically just enough room to get behind it and take this bridge over here up in the orchard section. So that's where my house originally used to be. Got pumpkins, a bunch of roses. I kind of let these grow in here just because I got tired of scorpions spawning in there and surprising me. These are high scenes. A lot of this is what I've got so far from Celeste. This is where the Mario thing. This leads back into the orchard over here. Where we started this. And this of course is my Godzilla attacking the rocket. That's one of the bush trees, which I never really checked or anything. Museum. This is pretty much the music area. Got some musical instruments spread out through here. Espresso, popcorn, and candy. That's left over from the festival. I just put it there to make some bamboo stops. Hit my rock for fancy. Cool table, yet another money tree. Phone booth. Karaoke machine. This little beach down here. This little beach over here is where my this where all that stuff was sitting. That's where my campground was originally. I had all the stuff around it, but it kind of got to the point where I couldn't move around on the beach, so I ended up moving it up into the county fair area. This is the entrance to my island, obviously. My airport, colored yellow. 2022. This is the fountain. This is the services. The rock star area right there. Go back to the fanny. And I have this beach. I do actually have a lot of beach on this island, which is kind of cool. Back when I was looking for all the certain fish or whatever, I at least had a lot of options as far as getting a lot of the seafood. Kind of sucks if you only have one pier, so you're limited to that. And I just thought I'd do this while I wanted to test out this Elgato stuff, see how it works. But anyway, thank you. And